Now, this is something that started to come under fire here recently in my world, where over the last several years, I've been able to work very closely with some high-end skilled strength and conditioning coaches. And one thing that I learned when I spent time with them is that they really understand the movement of the body. They understand efficiency of the body. They understand how to build it. They understand how it moves. They don't always understand how it applies from a hockey perspective.